So now this is the first time I'm firing up the wood stove inside the Skoolie, so I am very excited about it.
The fire has taken off properly, and so here is how it looks like right now. Pretty excited.
It's pretty amazing. It's been like 10-15 minutes and it's already hot inside the bus. So now I'm very confident that I will be able to work inside the bus during the whole winter, and it's pretty amazing.
And so this is how it looks like from the exterior of the bus.